नमस्कार, सलाम, सत श्री अकाल एंड वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग यूट्यूब। आज हमारे 72वें स्वतंत्रता दिवस के उपलक्ष पर मैं अपने सभी देशवासियों को हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं देना चाहूँगा। अ वेरी हैप्पी 72nd इंडिपेंडेंस डे टू ऑल माई फेलो इंडियंस इन द कंट्री एंड अब्रॉड। मुझे लगता है कि आज भी हमें उतना ही एकजुट होने की ज़रूरत है, उतना ही यूनाइट होने की ज़रूरत है जितना कि आज से कई सौ साल पहले थी। एनीवेज, आज हम लोग एक ब्रेकफास्ट राइड पर जा रहे हैं, लोकेशन उद्वाड़ा, विच इज़ अ लिल अहेड ऑफ वापी इन गुजरात। डिस्टेंस वन साइड अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 175 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम माई प्लेस, मेकिंग दिस राइड ऑफ अराउंड 350 किलोमीटर्स इन टोटल। एज यू कैन सी इट्स 6:03 AM एट द डॉट, आई एम वेल ऑन टाइम। लेट्स स्टार्ट द राइड।
Good man, I'm good. Yeah. All right, so let's start on. Here we go. So it looks like it's gonna be probably raining up ahead. I think it's time for us to put our rain liners in. Too many trucks, man. Too many trucks. Look at him go. Bennett, say hi to the camera, bro. What the hell is this? I don't know where we are right now. Kharad Tara. And the intention is to reach Charoti now. चलो चार रोटी टोल नाका फाइनली। Did you see that? That barricade is like actually
normal RTO should have that.
Actually that is a good idea. So we have done 110 kilometers till now from my place, and there we go. All fueled up, and I think we've reached Amboli, which is very close to Maharashtra and Gujarat border. Now back on the road. Would you look at this, guys? This takes me way back to my childhood. If I had to explain, imagine the scene from the movie Ratatouille when the food critic Anton Ego takes his first bite of the dish prepared by Remy, the protagonist rat. Exactly the same feels. So during our school breaks, we would go visit my mamaji at this place called Kotdwar, which is in Uttaranchal. That place had a very similar feel to it, especially during the rains. Lush green on both sides of the road, smell of the wet leaves filling our nostrils. Every year a small distributary would flow over across the roads and we would go for a dip. All us cousins. Believe me people, no water park could ever come close to it. Welcome to Udwada guys. Ashish Wang, I think if I'm pronouncing it correctly, that's the name of this place. This is an entirely Parsi colony. And some Zoroastrian people, they had fled from Persia. They had come to this place seeking asylum. And then they set up a colony over here. Brilliant, brilliant place. Damn. Wow. Your comments?
Probably after we taste.
Brilliant meal, very good food, very, very intellectual and deep meaning conversations with Mr. Benish Augustine. Lovely weather. Now we're headed to the beach. We're gonna try and see if we can spot the beach. And then we're gonna head back to our homes. Look at our bikes. So clean. I think we found the beach. If only our vocabulary could do justice to our emotions. It seems impossible for any one person to wrap their words around their feelings while on the road. Perhaps euphoric and reverie together are the closest to the state of my mind. For the same reason, I believe these are called experiences.
We're still 70 kilometers away from Mumbai and we have easily clocked 110 kilometers in like an hour or probably less. It was crazy ride, man, crazy ride. Suddenly there was a patch of rain and suddenly it was not there. It was hilarious what all happened. The bikes are performing beautifully, unexpectedly beautifully. And even though I'm using a ride on air, Benish is not. Your comments?
Just the sides of my thighs, but I think you can make do with it.
Right, and mine. My ass is so pristine right now, I can go for another 100-200 kilometers. I kid you not, it's a worthy investment. Anyways, let's continue.
A shout out again to my brother Benish Augustine for the amazing suggestion and awesome company. A quick shout out to Ruchita Raicha, who was supposed to join us for this ride but could not due to some unforeseen reasons. Ruchita, hope to catch you the next time. Thank you so much to all of you for watching this video. A new video shall follow soon enough. P.S. I'm open to suggestions. Comment down below if you'd like me to ride down to a place of your liking. See you soon guys. Ciao.